integrity belongs to the one another. To us that we could share we were today. To us, the people of Judah and the citizens of Jerusalem. To our kings and princes, our priests, our prophets, as to our ancestors. Because we have sinned in the sight of the Lord. Have disobeyed and have not listened to the voice of the Lord our God, telling us to follow the commandments which the Lord had ordained for us. From the day when the Lord brought our ancestors out of the land of Egypt until today, we have been disobedient to the Lord our God. We have been disloyal, refusing to listen to his voice. And so the disasters and the curse which the Lord pronounced to his servant Moses the day he brought our fathers out of Egypt to give us a land of unknown before have seized on us, disasters we experience today. Despite all the words of those prophets who he sent us, we have not listened to the voice of the Lord our God, but each following the dictates of his evil heart, we are taken to serve the name of God and do what is displeasing to the Lord our God, the word of God.
Thanks be to God.
Response for your son. Rescue us, O Lord, from the glory of your name. O God, the nations have invaded your land. They have profaned your holy temple. They have made Jerusalem a heap of ruins. They have handed over the bodies of your servants as food to feed the birds of heaven, and the flesh of your faithful to the beasts of the earth. Response. They have poured out blood by the water in Jerusalem. No one is allowed to bury the dead. We have become the taunt of our neighbours, the mockery and scorn of those who surround us. How long, Lord, will you be angry forever? How long will you
gathering